Quite a day so far. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. Saturday night, Pete Las Vegas number 18. How y'all doing tonight? Hope you're ready to experience some legendary Rockabilly action here on the main stage. Now, you guys know me, I'm Del Virial, one of the MCs, along with Miss Sophia Wolf. And right now I'm going to turn things over to my erstwhile companion. You may know him as well. He's been rocking and rolling for a few years in the rocket scene here out of California. These days, of course, he's got a great rocking band. He's going to be doing a little kind of a special lead-in to tonight's Rockabilly Legend Showcase. So without further ado, folks, I'm going to turn the stage over right now to my good friend of yours, Mr. Big Sandy. Let him know.
Thank you very much, and please, another round of applause for my friend and colleague, Dr. MC Neve, Del Villarreal. All right. That's enough. Of this, and I thought it'd be a cool thing to do sort of a little tribute to some of the great artists that have played here at Viva Las Vegas, but who are no longer with us. Are you with me? And the point of the whole thing for me is to cherish the ones that we have here tonight. Anyway, I'm gonna sing a few songs with my friends here. Mr. Ashley King is gonna kick this one off here. A song recently done by the great, great Billy Lee Riley. We sure do miss him. who was very close to us, very near and dear to our hearts. I think a lot of you feel the exact same way about it. She played Viva Las Vegas, I believe, way back, 1999, I believe. When I say I miss her, I can't even fully express. She was a good friend, and just really one of the best singers, male or female, just of any genre. I get a little emotional talking about her. Of course, I'm talking about Janis Martin. I can't see you in her key, so we're gonna readjust a little bit. Now, you kick it off, Kingman. Hold on. We're going to get our good friend Marco Palos up here on the saxophone. And then we're going to get the legends out here, friends. The thing with this gentleman, with the other people, they actually played Viva Las Vegas at one point or another. But this guy, Glenn Barber, he was scheduled to play Viva Las Vegas. And he was at home rehearsing for this show, and he passed away. Kind of a downer, but you listen to his music, it's so full of joy. He's such a witty, brilliant songwriter. Listen to Glenn Barber's music if you get a chance. Here's one of the songs, one of my favorite songs of his. I love, love, love the Starday label. You're gonna visit the Starday label right now.
Thank you.
Central Texas Rockabilly Party. I think it's one called Pucker Paint. If anybody remembers that, here it goes.
Baby, you're the best.
song. It's called Sitting in the Balcony. Before we unfortunately passed away, very long age. We didn't get a chance to rehearse this, but we're going to do it forever. I'm just a sitting in the balcony. Sitting in the movie. Just a sitting in the balcony. Her last role. Sitting in the balcony, last road.
70s, again, keeps coming back to you with the help of this man. He really made his mark. Just an incredible artist and another really nice guy. This is making you feel really good right now, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to really lean into it now. Make Ray Campi feel welcome up here on the stage.
Thank you.
What time is it, James?
That is too. Beat it. The first record I made for this city fellow here, I don't know who your tailor is, but he should go back to his cell. Anyway, Rockin' Ronnie Weiser. He's the man that made me what I am today. Single-handedly, with his little record company. Followed down. What was the name of that record company? Capitol? Rolling Rock Records. He designed the record. He also has a party that you can get a Coke.
Big deal.
Every Wednesday before Viva, we have a lot of fun. And how many went to Roger Ruddy's party today? Now I know why you're here. Anyway, it's always fun to come out to ballet. I lived in the same house with him. How many knew that? And Johnny Legend too. And that's why we are the way we are now. Anybody know Johnny Legend? Once you know him, you'll never forget him. Santa Claus. Anyway, we're gonna do, I gotta look at my list. You know, I had to get glasses about 2 years ago. And I've never forgiven myself. He's gonna sing, come on. Okay, I worked in England with him 27 years ago. He looks like he's only 20 years old, actually, but he's 22 or 23 now. Anyway, here's Eagle Boy. This is the first Roman rock record I recorded in Ron's living room. If you call that living, boy. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, go! Thank you.
What? He's, you know, not only is he a good record producer, he can't hear anymore. It's like going to confession. It happens every 20 years or so. But it's great to be here, and it's great to be with our good buddies who we've worked with before over the years. Actually, here we go with a little bit of the song. And some of you would like to stomp your feet. Can y'all do this? You know what song it is, don't you? All right, start it off, Ashley. Still riffing it up. We'll have a few out there. after the show. So Rip's gonna do some of his best work now on Baron F for piano, right?
That's right.
There we go, Rip. Song. Did y'all know that? You do, right? So I said, I gotta be different from Elvis, so I can't say, well, thank you, folks. I'm gonna say, well, she's found dead, sitting on my pillow. Thank you.
this guy. When I heard this man, this next guy who we're going to bring up here, when I first heard his music, I was already into Rockabilly and I heard a ton of all the songs that became the standards that we all know and love over the years. But when I heard this man sing, when I put that beat in the groove of the 45, it really blew me away. It was kind of like that lost sound that I was looking for, but I didn't know existed. It's really savage. It's just, I mean, think about it. DuckTales, you look that good to me. I don't want to give away, you know the whole songs that are coming away. I'm going to enjoy this and know you are too. He's from Louisiana. He's born here. There's anybody else from Louisiana here? I know our hearts are there sometimes. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a privilege and an honor right now to bring this guy up. It's making me feel very, very welcome. Another true legend, Joe.
Thank you. Thank you. singing Small Pop. His voice is on the album.
Thank you.
wanted you to take a bow, that's all. Right here, Huelyn Duvall. Campi's working the ladies over there. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a hand. Without guys like this, we would not be here. That's it. It's plain and simple like that. I know you agree with me. Let them hear it. Show their appreciation. Show your appreciation. They're going to be out in the hallway. I know you want to go over and say hello to them. Have them sign things. They're selling some things too. They got some CDs and photographs. Go say hello to our stars of Rockabilly. Give them a hand again, please. Coming up in just a little bit, the amazing Marty Braun will be up here on stage. That's not to be missed, not to be missed. Simon Flintstone and hey, we made some records, man.
Okay, Cutney, Sandy, thank you.